The only team to score more goals than the Toronto Maple Leafs at 174.
Back into the slot for Mantha. Knocked down in front. Gardner missed a couple of games with back spasms. Cronwall for Athanasiou. They move it quickly into the slot for Larkin. Athanasiou able to settle it down. Back now to Cronwall. Watched there by Hyman. Athanasiou down low. Tipped beautifully by Vanek.
Stop.
Anderson had to be quick there. Given away. Larkin across and a stick in the lane by Lindholm. Late man coming was Gardner. Tipped aside by Howard. Was that a shot on goal? Looked like it was going wide.
I don't think so.
Not on the board yet. Given away there, and there's a save. Another save. Two good stops by Jimmy Howard. The second one better than the first. Riley already with 50 points this season at 52 40. All last year. Marner in front. Good coverage by Helm down low on Matthews. Kadri in the slot. Matthews. Dipsy doodling in behind. Gets it to Marner.
Wow.
And Howard comes up big right there.
Wow.
Wouldn't it be something? A record that you thought at one time would be untouchable. Off escape, saved by Howard. And Marlowe's only 39. And Gordy went to 51. Here's Nyquist. Saved by Anderson. Larkin went and played his old line mate Hyman rather than the puck, and he bumped him. Here's Nyquist back in front for Larkin. Oh, Anderson the save. Bounced around. Scores! Nyquist! Erickson, who spent the All-Star break, at least a few days of it in Mexico. There's a shot, and Anderson came out. He's bumped into by his own man, Matthews. Off a chance there by Larkin. Jensen, Larkin, side of the net. Back to the point. Erickson, Jensen.
Oh.
Anderson down, flailing away, picked up by Matthews. Nielsen. The goal leaves go. As Red Wing fans counter. Into the slot, Matthews scores!
Oh boy. What a play by Marlowe.
It's very capital for Jake Gardner. Penalty over to Nyquist. Who has it now in the near boards. Makes the play ahead to Advocator. On the rush with De La Rose. Advocator hook. Penalty upcoming to Toronto.
Red Wings power.
Back for Mantha. Down low to Athanasiou. Back in front. They score! Did it go across the line or not? They say no.
I don't know.
Where did that get gloved out of the net? It stayed in. Larkin Athanasiou. In behind the net. Vanek to Larkin. Scores! Did that one go in?
Wait a minute.
We're going to try three for a dollar. Where did that one go?
I don't know.
Sure is.
Yeah. No question about that. Yeah.
Wow.
Power play goal.
Brown. Point shot Hainsey. Loose puck grabbed by the speeding up and a seal. Saved by Anderson. Riley at the point. To Jake Gardner. Morgan Riley. Down low they go. Kicked in. Went off Marlowe and in the back of the net.
Oh, that replay is pretty incriminating right there. Unless it hit the handle of the stick, we're not sure.
If it got the handle of the stick, it's fine.
That's right.
Anderson got away to Helm, right in front of the net. What a chance for Glendening! Stopped by Anderson.
Oh, Luke Glendening probably wishes he had a little more patience there.
They just scrum it. So a 2-2 game. Four goals scored in this game on number four jersey retirement night for Red Kelly. Four cups with Toronto, four cups with Detroit. Fourth meeting of the season, and for the third time, we're going to overtime. Larkin's got it again in a race here with Marner. Happy to see you getting back. Marner in on goal. Loose puck just rolled wide. Matthews wide open. Larkin, Marner couldn't get him the puck. Larkin bent over, exhausted. Nyquist. Who opened the scoring in this game. He gets checked by Matthews, who tied it up in the second. Nyquist fakes, shakes, across, scores! DeKaiser! Three assists for Andreas Athanasiou. Danny DeKaiser, the winning goal, 2:41 of overtime. Season all even.